So the problem is, define the binary operation star on Z by X star Y is equal to X plus Y plus 1. Verify that Z comma star is an abelian group. To prove Z comma star is an abelian group. So enough to prove star is the Z comma star is a group, and secondly prove Z comma star is an abelian. So group means here the star is operator. The group mean is satisfies the four properties. One first condition is star is closed, and second condition star is associative, and third condition star is the identity property, and the fourth condition inverse property exists. So first we claim star is closed. So closed means we take the any two elements in Z, then A star B is also belongs to Z. We take the two elements. Let A comma B belongs to Z. We take the any two elements. Let A comma B belongs to Z. That is A star B. It is enough to prove A comma B belongs to Z implies A star B belongs to Z. So A and B are the elements of Z. Okay. So A star B. What is you define in this problem? The A star B is defined A plus B plus 1. So that is A star B is equal to A plus B plus 1. Okay. So A is the element of Z and B is also element of Z. So the sum is also belongs to Z, set of integers. So that is A comma B belongs to Z implies A star B belongs to Z. Therefore, Z comma star is closed. Then star is associative. So associative means A star, that is let A comma B comma C belongs to Z such that A star B star C equal to A star B star C. So we take the LHS. A star B star C equal to let A star B star C is equal to here B star there element B is element of Z and C is also element of Z. B star C is equal to B plus C plus 1. Form under the A star B equal to A plus B plus 1 or X comma Y X star Y equal to X plus Y plus 1. So A star B star C is equal to A star B plus C plus 1 is equal to, so is B plus C plus 1 is also element in Z. So A star B plus C plus 1 equal to A plus B plus C plus 1 plus 1. So that is A plus B plus C plus 2. So if we take the RHS, A star B star C equal to call 1. Then A star B, that is A star B plus C plus 1 equal to A star B. So A plus B plus 1 plus C plus 1 equal to A plus B plus C plus 2. So here LHS equal to all together. Therefore, here also 2. So from 1 and 2, so A star B star C equal to A star B star C. So the first one is star is closed, second one is star is associative. Then we check the identity property. That A belongs to Z, A belongs to Z. So E is the element of Z. That is A star E equal to, okay. So actually the property is A star E is equal to A. That is A star E equal to A. So that is A star E, that is A plus E plus 1 is equal to A. A cancel. So E equal to minus 1. Therefore, which is the identity element. E equal to minus 1 is the identity element. That is also belongs to, so E equal to minus 1 is also belongs to the integers. Now the identity properties exist. Now finally we check the inverse property. Let A belongs to Z, then A star A dash equal to identity. Here in this problem, the identity element is minus 1. That is, A is not A dash equal to minus 1. Equal to A plus A dash equal to A plus A dash plus 1 is equal to minus 1. So, A plus A1 equal to minus 2. So, A dash equal to minus 2 minus A. So, A dash equal to minus of 2 plus A. So, 2 plus A is minus 2 plus A is also element of Z. This also belongs to Z. Therefore, the identity element is A dash is equal to minus 2 plus. So, first one is star is closed and second one is star is associated to, and the identity element is E equal to minus 1, and third the inverse element is minus of 2 plus 2. So, we satisfy the four properties. First one is star is associated to, the closed and associate to, then identity and inverse. So the conclusion is, therefore, Z comma star is a group. The second part is, actually we prove that Z comma star is an abelian group. So first we prove that star is Z comma star is a group. Then second part, it is abelian. So what do you mean by abelian? So abelian means abelian. Okay. So, Amelia means A star B is equal to B star A. A comma B belongs to G. Or A comma B belongs to Z such that A star B is equal to B star A. So, I have to prove A star B is equal to B star A. So, we take the LHS. A star B. What is A star B? A plus B plus 1. Okay. Which is nothing but B plus A plus 1. Which is equal to B star A. Therefore, A star B is equal to B star A. It is also element of set of integers. Therefore, Z comma star is abelian. So the conclusion is Z comma star is an abelian group. Therefore, Z comma star is an abelian group. So the problem will put into the again. Actually, this is a simple application. So examples of group problem. So the binary operator, the star is operator. So the x star o is equal to x plus y plus. Suppose one is suppose the dot is operator, we write x dot y equal to x plus y plus 1. எல்லாத்துக்கும் ஒரே மாதிரி தான் வரும். எந்த ஆபரேட்டர் கொடுத்துருக்காங்களோ அந்த ஆபரேட்டரை யூஸ் பண்ணி நம்ம அந்த ப்ராப்ளத்தை கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ண போறோம். So இதெல்லாம் இஸ் சிம்பிள் அப்ளிகேஷன்ஸ் ப்ராப்ளம். So இந்த ப்ராப்ளம் புரிஞ்சிருக்கும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். So அடுத்த வீடியோவில் இன்னும் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸோட அடுத்த வீடியோவில் நம்ம பார்ப்போம். So பிடிச்சிருந்தா நீங்கள் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க.